Hello, hello, testing, testing. Oh god, that's probably loud. Let's lower that. What's in the green? Alright, I think this should be working now. Alright. Hello and welcome to my... Oh god! Alright, hello and welcome to my first, playthrough of Final Fantasy VII Remake. I have not played the first one, or I have not played the original. So this will be my first impressions of Final Fantasy, Final Fantasy VII, that is. I have played very little Final Fantasy in general, but I've been wanting to try out 7 for a long ass time. So, yeah. Let's get this shit started. To those who are watching that are not my girlfriend, I would not recommend you watching this. This is essentially made so she could enjoy it. And I do not plan on entertaining or being very entertaining to people who I do not know. And to Jen, I'm sorry for the absolute ear destruction that you got in the beginning, probably. I heard it, and it was not very good. Hopefully I could edit and cut that out later, if you don't watch it before then. To know what I'm dealing with, how is the volume mix? Is this, let's see, is the game too loud or is the game not loud enough? Sounds like the game is a little too loud. Really hard to say. Alright, anyways, I think that should be fine. So, new game. Inverted y-axis, of course, because that's... I don't know why I'm like that. What it's classic. Classic is recommended if you want to focus on using commands in battle. Select if you want to enjoy the story without worrying about battles. Controlled character will attack, defend automatically, allowing you to focus on executing commands. Battle difficulty is the same as normal. Alright. What? So this one just skips the battles altogether? Or no, this one skips the battles altogether, I'm guessing? This one will let your character attack and defend automatically, allowing you to focus on executing commands. But what the fuck do you mean the difficulty is the same as easy? What else is there but like battles and shit? Player-controlled character will attack and defend automatically, allowing you to focus on executing commands. What do you mean executing commands? Standard difficulty, you want fully experienced battles as well as a story. I'm guessing normal? I don't know. I don't get it. I'll just do normal. I would like a fucking detailed the fuck they mean by that. See, I couldn't get into Final Fantasy VII because of how all the sprites and shit looked, but this looks fucking phenomenal. This looks like a movie. fucking rude. Be hype. Considering I'm in the back of a train, I don't think I'm allowed to be here. Shit, I can make it hack and slash. God, what the fuck is all this shit? Double kill. Alright. So they just fucking disappear. Oh man, come on, let me fucking explore the... Pressing R1 to... Yeah, I kind of figured the evading part out, but... never tried guarding. Oops. So X is... Oh shit, that sounds like a more OP reward than fucking Pokemon Scarlet. Alright, find boxes with the giving them any fucking...
Come on, nobody did something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interesting. But damn. Get wrecked. Don't worry, I'm probably not. Pretty dope though. Oh shit. Okay, so I can press her thing too. Alright, change targets.
What's your first?
No! I don't want to kill the puppy. Oh shit, this one's gonna fucking bite me. Oh shit! I'm sorry. Oh shit, this guard is fucking... This fucking dog's got hands, yo! Bro, this guy's like twice as tough as like any of the other fools. Can I just like leave him there? No, it's only staggered for a little bit. Anything here to explore? Ooh, yeah, chests. This is what I'm here for. What the fuck? No! Holy shit!
Let's go.
I don't know what the fuck happened, but that seemed pretty OP. Shame that I can't jump. Nope, just attack. So this way. Oh, they're all up there. What are you pointing at? Is something here? No. Guessing. So I'm gonna go on this thing. Can't move around here. Over here. Oh shit. Apparently. Some boxes right here. Just approaching.
Not so fast. We've got company.
Oh. Oh shit. Damn, that thing is a fucking hellhound. What the fuck? That's not a fucking dog. That shit looks like Majin Buu in a fucking dog form. The tail's attached to its head. Here, oh, it's a light. Two potions. Alright, switch. I'll have to hold. That was simple seeming. Or are you going this way? You're gonna stand guard? You're gonna protect us? What the shit?
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they need good guard dogs too. Bet you see a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Marco storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Staff scared to bite the hand that fed him? Why is he a loyal little dog? Have it your way, bud. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends on who was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Alright. Let's see.
Damn.
Is he gonna. Oh. Oh shit, I thought he was gonna.
Who's that? Dark! Away! It's over!
That's my
life. Damn, veggie. Switching modes. It does a unique ability to switch to a triangle. Okay. Oh, I get it. So that's. Okay. Got it. Get wrecked! Yeah. Oh, shit, you're right. Hold on. My bad. Options. No. Language, no. Okay. There we go. Yeah, sure. Dialogue and speaker name. Now we know who's talking to. This thing works. Did I?
Well, what are you waiting for?
There we go. What up, Biggs?
Simmer down, hot shot.
Barrier. That's right. I remember this guy.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Maybe no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do?
In there.
I got this place covered.
Do you know? Hold on. I don't even know how this place covered. No boxes that I see. These are the boxes that I can capture. Yeah. And then these are the ones that the chests I can unlock. A what? Phoenix then? I think that's like a revive, right? Alright.
Security is only going to get tight, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
Alright. It's not to be so aggressive, though.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button?
Got it. Nice.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
I don't know. Guess the answer is yes. Fucking fancy, holy shit.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pod's sole purpose is to drain a planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you sit, it is sucking up, Marco.
No,
it
shit.
Doesn't grasp, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Marco is, don't you?
No.
Marco is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green, like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out pain? I know you can!
You really can.
Yeah, you should look like the fuck.
You
know. Oh shit!
Say that again.
Oh shit!
I worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. See the screen for me.
Damn. That's a fucking gun, no?
You listen, Merc. One false move. If that happens.
Well, so much for having fun all the time.
That's appreciated.
You wouldn't need money, would you?
Should have asked for more money.
Yeah, I can't have the planet being drained while I take a shit, I guess. How the fuck am I so- Oh shit, now I could use that for two? Alright, cool. Holding down this. Okay. I recall it's... Oh, shit. Deal! Alright. Characters. Okay, so I can press up and down or left and right. Or use the L and R to switch A. Okay. What the hell is this thing? No. Okay. Overcharge. Oh, damn. Okay. Boxes I can break around here? No. Doesn't look like it. Go over. Plug this in. On this side. So the lasers only work half the time? That's pretty terrible for security. Yeah, I mean, I figured out the dashing despite, you know, using the controller. Anything under here? No. That box got fucking destroyed. Alright, so it's right here. Terrible security. Even Destiny had better security. Whoa! That one is actually pretty good, like. If all of them were like that, maybe the security wouldn't be so... Oh, shit. Two potions. Alright. Alright, what's going on here? What the shit is that thing? It looks like a hot rod with fucking guns. That's something I'd see in fucking Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. Ooh, it's a chest. Alright, so where's... Where's Eggman in this? Oh shit! Hell yeah! What? Be sure to use potions? Oh, okay. Defense this and take more damage. Yeah, I kind of figured that. It sweeps. That's a hot rod with guns. Metal Gear Solid in reverse. No, don't look backwards. How am I supposed to reach that? Did I kill it? No, no, I did not. Charge? That was terrible. Damn. Stylish. Island. Should at least Barrett knows how to party. Bottle of ether. Alright, how do I continue downward? Oh, it's right here. Maybe I should move this over here, because I think more shit pops up on or down here. I don't know. We'll see.
Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this.
Yeah. Alright, boss time, I'm guessing?
Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are, that you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Hard mode.
Pretty cocky, ain't you?
Damn straight. What the hell?
You double crossing!
Heads up!
What the hell?
Alright then. Oh no. Oh shit, that hurt. Like fucking. I can't, like, heal? No! The hell is ATB and why can't I... Oh, I need to wait for... What the hell is that thing even doing?
Oh,
Oh, what the hell? I'm gonna shoot him in the asshole. How am I supposed to hit that? What the fuck? Oh, shit. items, potion. Cloud's even weaker.
Yeah.
God, it's level E. I didn't even know I had a level. Let me down here fucking fight these things? Down. Oh man, we're going the long way. Ooh, boxes. Hold on. No, you're going the right way. Alright. And a chest. Oh, hell yeah, we're going. You should have told me this earlier. The long way for extra loot? Yeah, fuck yeah. Okay. Yeah, 18 minutes. Yo, relax. What's going on? Why can't I move the camera around? Oh, it's so I could see this fool ascending over there? Oh shit, we met up with him. It's a little mosquito. Come, what? Thing. Oh, limit break. Alright. Okay, go on. That's supposed to be the original defeating or beating a battle thing. Do it until I have the proper amount of whatever the fuck it was. Alright. Items, potions. Out of here. But we had like fucking 10 minutes left. I didn't even do that much damage. That'd be fucking been keeping his, like, fucking emo chill, even in absolute chaos. He's too cool to be scared at all. I didn't even notice she was down. Everything's fucking shaking. It's still not even fucking installed. What the fuck was that then? Okay, well, I guess this ends my playthrough of Final Fantasy until the rest of it is installed. It was cool. It was cool. I didn't expect the game to, like, it said it was fucking installed, but like, fuck it. That was unexpected. So, I'll be signing out. I'm just trying to cool off. It's fucking hot as shit. So, yeah. See you. And I'll continue all the way tomorrow. I'm free tomorrow. So, yeah. Take care. And see you in the chats. Bye.